Going on, guys, back to another video. Sorry I didn't upload yesterday. I know. I was really considering taking a break from YouTube, but probably not gonna. So we'll just get right into the video. And guys, today's video is gonna be on my cool idea for hobby. As you can see, my net looks really weird because I have a mini net taped onto it. But I'm gonna tell you guys why I think it's a really good idea to actually do this. So if you have like a mini net laying around just like that, you can just ease it. It's very fun because it's really good for like shooting. Wait, I missed that one. See, it just catches your puck for you, just like that. It's pretty fun to use, actually. Okay. Just like that. I really like these because it's actually very fun to use. No bad problems with it, really. I really like them. I'm just gonna go two rounds of shooting with this. Wait. Let's try doing a nice cool move first. Okay, we'll start again. Next. Okay. We'll try taking only shots at the mini for this round. Sam Coon shot. Oh, I'm fully missed that one. Another try? Oh my, I suck at the Sam Coon shot. Just... Oh. This is gonna be the last round of shooting, and I'll tell you guys why you should do it. Shot of the day. Wait, we gotta get Sam Coons. Woo! Now I'll tell you guys why you should get this. Okay, so the first reason you guys should get this, it's very good for shooting, very fun, and I think you guys would also like it. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next video, and bye!